Zanimalo nas je što naši sugrađani misle da će se turiste u Šibeniku najviše dojmiti, a potom smo i provjerili što je turiste privuklo u Šibenik, kao i po čemu će ga pamtiti. Što mislite, koja je prva asocijacija turistima kad se sjete Šibenika, odnosno na Šibenik?
Stari grad.
Stari grad?
Pa, trebalo bi biti.
Ništa, more,
more, zabava. Eto, i, a zabava slabo, a more je onako oko Šibenika, jedino banje ode.
Ha, nemam pojma iskreno. Ja živim u Strasboru, oni ne znaju gdje je Hrvatska. Ona.
Aha, ja se nadam da su to katedrala i da je to stari grad i da su to ljepote našeg grada. Tvrđave, UNESCO, nadam se da je to. A more, Dalmacija, uživancija, kupanje.
Very small passages.
Small passages?
Yeah.
Why small passages?
Look at how it is closed. It's not normal to see it in many towns.
Can you tell me, why did you choose Šibenik for your visit?
Oh. It's a spontaneous idea.
Okay. Mm. Što mislite, koja je prva asocijacija turistima kada se kaže Šibenik?
Pa, Teraneo, evo. Nije više sigurno, ali, naprimjer, za mene je to dobra asocijacija. A što se tiče turista, pa šta ja znam, ne znam, ono, možda, ono, katedrala. To mi nekako pada na pamet, ipak ih je najviše kod katedrale.
What is your first association when we talk about Šibenik?
I don't know. See?
Okay. And why did you come in Šibenik?
For visiting the old city. And because I know it was a location of Game of Thrones.
Okay.
I hear 5 minutes, I don't know.
Why did you come actually in Šibenik?
Old town, souvenirs, I don't know.
See, maybe?
Yes, yes.
Your first association when we talk about Šibenik?
Katedrala.
Why did you come in Šibenik?
Ja sam rođen ovdje.
Where are you from?
Austria.
It's great. It's a wonderful city.
Okay, you?
Well, I would say this church.
You?
The church.
Oh, it's a pretty wonderful city.
Okay.
I like the impressions from the city.
Yeah, the bay with the castle and the small city, it's very nice.
Why did you decide to come in Šibenik?
Because Šibenik is one of the most beautiful places in Croatia.
Say, me, definitely not.